We have daylight saving for a number of reasons, so whether we need it or not is a big question. We originally did it hoping to save energy. People thought that they were wasting these early morning hours of sunlight by keeping their blinds closed during the summer hours at, say, 5 o'clock when the sun rose. It didn't really work out as easily as people hoped it would. It seemed like a pretty simple idea, shifting the clocks. Our use of energy is not just for lighting. We use it for air conditioning, we use it for home heating fuel. So our use is not so predictable as the early adopters of daylight saving hoped it would be. This, by the way, has racked Congress for more than 100 years. It's a never-ending debate. And what we don't tend to know as Americans is that the biggest lobby on behalf of daylight saving since 1915 in this country, and to this very day, is the Chamber of Commerce. They understood something very early on. If you give workers daylight when they leave their jobs, they are much more apt to stop and shop on their way homes. Daylight saving is a loser as an energy plan, but it's a fantastic retail spending plan. Since 1966, every 20 years, Congress gives us another month extending the period of daylight saving. We're now up to 8 months. So standard time we only have for 4 months a year, which tells us that, literally speaking, daylight saving has become our standard time. I don't think it's ever going away.